Rosh!
Jaden!
You don't look like much of a captive, Rosh. Did you dream this up, or was it Tavion's idea?
No, Jaden, wait! I was wrong. Please, take me back to the Academy. I need help. Jaden, stay back! Please don't hurt me.
You tried to kill me, and now you've lured me into a trap.
Jaden, I was scared. You have to believe me. We're friends, remember? Let's get out of here before Alora comes back.
How do I know you won't betray me again? You're always trying to beat me. How do I know this isn't just another trick?
Jaden, don't do it.
Finish him, Jedi.
Wait! Listen to what you're saying. You're angry. Don't give into it. That leads to the dark side, right?
He only fell to the dark side because he was scared, afraid of dying. Put away your saber.
Strike him down. Give in to your anger.
Jaden, you're better than that. Don't give in to your anger. Rosh is telling the truth.
All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the non-canon timeline. Nobody ever said that Mike Ladd ever left an LP. People unsatisfied, so here we go.
I'm sorry, Rosh. You're right. I almost let my anger get the best of me. Let's get out of here.
Thank you, Jaden.
You Jedi are blandly predictable. Tavion thought that turning you would gain us an ally. But since you won't be turned, I guess it's up to me to clean up her mistake.
Stand down, Alora. You were no match for me on Hoth. And now, I am a Jedi Knight.
Tavion has taught me many things as well, you sanctimonious fool.
Rosh!
Yes. Thank fuck. I mean, no.
I will destroy you.
Why is that doing so much damage to me, actually? Is there some health here? Yo, I think we're fucked.
You won't.
And now she just gets to do that whenever she wants.
I will find you.
You will try to find me. Fuck. She keeps having that fucking Force Rage shit. 1 HP, let's go! Yeah, well, that was pretty predictable. Alright, take two. One sec, I'm gonna get a bit more health back. And run around a little bit. I didn't exactly start this fight with full HP. You know, she's mocking all of you for wanting me to do light side. Just letting you all know that. Shit. Fuck. I thought I was doing it before. There we go. Okay, we'll just kind of let her do her thing.
Where have you gone?
Well, now I got fucking stabbed. Alright. It's because she had less health before.
You are weak.
I mean, I don't really know how to do anything else except for this. Just twirl my fucking baton. It means she has a lot of health, I think. I think I almost had her before. Fuck, I had her in the corner before. I fucking hate this shit. And she gets me in like one hit. Like, by the way, that is inescapable. Can I force push my way out of that? Wait. whatever. Just ignore everything I said.
Rush!
Rush!
I'll be...
Oh, Sith spit. I need to get him to a back to tank. Go to Korriban and help Luke and the others. I'll be there as soon as I can. Jaden, I sensed your struggle with the dark side. I'm glad you made the right choice.
Thank you. But it was Rosh who made me see what the right choice was. Tell him that when he wakes up.
Also, ask him for a hand.
Jaden, you made it! Did you find Rosh?
He's hurt, but safe. Kyle's taking care of him. Any sign of Tavion?
Not yet. We're trying to locate Ragnos' tomb. Master Skywalker's group landed in another part of the valley to search for it.
I'd better get going.
Hey, be careful. This place is crawling with Dark Force users.
So in this timeline, we don't get to kill these two fuckers right off the bat. This is the worst timeline. Fuck all of you. Ah, here we go. Oh, there goes his head. What do they say when I talk to them?
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
What? Go ahead.
Go ahead. Just go ahead constantly.
You'll die by my hand.
I guess it's easier. I guess I'm only fighting just the dark side. Oh my god! Alright. There's this fucking railing on this guy. Okay, I have my own little posse here.
What are you doing?
I don't want to fight you. Maybe you don't.
How do I get out of this room?
Wait, they have to get the crystal. Oh, I see. They have to. I'm supposed to put the crystals underneath the with the statues. So. This is clearly the worst timeline, by the way.
Let's see what you've got.
It seems like my posse isn't following me anymore, though. One second. Let me see if I can get them to follow me. Shit, what the fuck are you assholes doing? Hey. No, they're fucking ready for anything.
Who are you?
And, you know, you got that saber oddly close to his no-no spot. Yeah, I don't even give a fuck what's happening down there. Just because I'm playing good side doesn't mean I have to be good.
I am a Jedi!
They can't do anything. The combo still works very well, although I need some more health, I think.
Don't make me hurt you.
You won't get far.
I bet they're like, why is this bitch have like fucking forced red when she's supposed to be light side?
Let's see what you've got. Surrender.
Man, this is clearly much easier if you're doing like half the amount of enemies. Basically, we're now playing on easy mode. We can't go through here yet, can we? New objective information. Open the door somewhere else. Okay. They're actually smart enough to follow me through here? The answer is maybe. I wasn't quite paying attention to the pathing. Oh, we could also see their health, too. I remember it was up here. Oh my god, we all have Jed, she's so smart. I was gonna say Jaden, that's not her name. So yeah, we get to fight with her, but it's... How the fuck did he die? Let's see what you got. I think I activated that. These poor guys. Now it's even worse for them. Which health does he have? Not a lot. Alright, where do we go? We go up again. That's where we went last time. So we might as well go up again. I think there's like, there's these things. Yeah, there is. Okay. Apparently there's no hints on this difficulty. So, that's the way it goes. Stop! Stop! You guys are just heals.
You will not prevail.
This guy's just fucking charging up. Dude, you're getting him posturing like Dragon Ball Z fight, you know?
You will not prevail.
Fucking 3 episodes later, they're ready to fight finally.
You will not prevail.
Oh, man. You two can fight for my amusement, or not. Okay. That works too. At least this is gonna be much easier. I remember there's like a ton of them in here. Fucking hell. I have no quarrel with any of you. I'm not even doing like really like difficult slashes. Jen with the jumping tactics. Dude, this kind of, they kind of just follow you like dipshits now. I kind of enjoyed killing them, to be honest. So, you guys are making me hate myself, thank you. No, I'm kidding. It doesn't matter to me either way. I actually forgot that the ending for this game was, like the actual, like, what your decision making, like, the Force Powers had no impact on it or anything like that. What was the point of this? I guess it's over here. Yeah, Force Powers you choose have no impact on what you choose, and it's just mostly, your, just the decision at the very end, so. This guy, like, let's see what you've got. I have force, like, absorption on me. Oh, dude, this guy's fucking badass. Apparently not that badass. By the way, if I kill them, I think they'll just understand that it was, like, friendly fire. That it happens. I mean, they kill each other all the time. Hey, can I use them as, like, health packs? Unfortunately, we're going through this much faster than we would even with the Rancor ending. Alright, you know, there's one thing I actually did forget to mention. You got a little glitch ahead. I actually did see if it was possible for me to record cutscenes as the Rancor. But no, do you remember that mission with the, I had like the laser rifle? Sorry, the sniper rifle, and I saw myself in the cutscene? Yeah, it pre-places the models like that, and so if you change your model to Rancor, it doesn't update that. So you still appear as whatever character model you chose in the beginning. I mean, obviously it's probably possible to mod it at some point. As amusing as it would be, but you'd have to know much more in depth about the modding of this game. I like it when they try and Jedi me. I've forgotten how to do that little trick that I usually do. Yeah, that one. I kind of do it only sometimes. I got really good at it before. Here's the last one. I'm doing it most of the time. Dude, this shit's so strong. How can I not do it all the time? Checkpoint. We're going up? Yeah, we're going up. Fuck. Oh, we're going down, actually.
The Jedi are here. You won't get far.
I just wanted some, I guess they're not, my posse. Oh, that's fine. Well, we already know they won't go past the lightning room. Can I just go past things? You guys are just swell. You guys don't want to come into the love room? Escaped how?
Stop the Jedi.
Why bother fighting them? They won't go through there. Oh fuck. Hey, you guys are just gonna let me heal, right? Fuck. Look at him just spamming that fucking force power. It's like, why won't you work? Alright. Yeah, we're just kind of blazing through this much faster than we did the other one. Yeah, he knows. He's like, Jen is infamous for her twirling. Alright, let's just let this guy drop in health a little bit. There we go, now he's dead.
Die.
Oh shit. Dude, they force ambushed me. Hey, these guys are both fucking using force drain. Like, now they need help. Oh shit. Oh, I actually died. And you know why that was? It's because I didn't have force fucking protection on. Oh, guess what? This fight was so good, let's see it again. Yep, just as I remember it.
You will die.
There we go. I have the power of I've been through here three times. So these fights are pretty, like, pretty much the same thing. What was the deal with these chains, though? Oh, it opens that. What happened to the other guys, though? I don't want to fight. I really don't. Yeah, fuck you guys, honestly. Yeah, that guy up there was supposed to have my back. I think he's a spy. I'm just saying, they all came up here. There was only one there, but that's okay, because we know that this is just a loading screen, so we can just go right through. And that they will never be here. So let's see if Jen retains her player model.